Right, so I do apologise for the delay in the videos. Unfortunately, it's just been too hot and I've had other things going that I just couldn't make a video. But it's mainly the heat, honestly, it's mainly the heat. Yesterday, it was absolutely boiling. Today's not too bad. It might be because I'm up a little bit earlier rather than getting up at like 12 o'clock. I got up a little bit earlier to make a video. But yeah, it was just way too warm to make a video. I was absolutely melting. So we got the two Russians. We got Zuba. I think it's Zuba. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm just gonna call him Dizuba probably because my mind just can't get round calling him Zuba. I'll try my best anyway. His in-game stats and his card stats look really, really good. 6'5", high medium work rate, 3-star skill, 3-star weak foot, which isn't too bad. So I was expecting like a 2-star weak foot, 2-star skill moves. So that's not too bad for someone who's 6'5". And in-game stats-wise, he looks very, very nice. Obviously, the dribbling's a bit on the downside, but everything else is pretty nice. His shooting is pretty ridiculous. He's got 95+ on all the shooting stats that really matter, in my opinion, for a striker. Obviously, he's as strong as a brute. He's got 99 strength. It's just the dribbling, which is a bit of an issue, but he does have 92 ball control, so he should have a decent first touch. And also, we've got Cheryshev. He's been phenomenal at this World Cup, really. He's scored some absolutely incredible goals. In-game stats-wise, it looks fantastic. I'm going to be using him at striker because he's got 91 finishing. He's also got high-low work rates as well, so I want to use him at striker. 98 shot power is fantastic as well. But yeah, he's got the dribbling, you know, he's got a bit of strength. He's got decent enough passing. He's got good enough shooting, and he's got some pace as well. So that's all you really want. Obviously, play instructions reset in-game, but I'll show you the custom tactics here. There we go. Yeah, player restrictions resetting game, so I'll be changing formation in game. Let's get into it. Let's go. Right, I'll show you guys what I do in game. I apologize for just a minute ago, my computer froze, so I'm not going to be able to show you this guy's team. All I'm going to show, in fact, actually, I can. Let me go to player ratings. Right, this is this guy's team. They are all standard cards, standard gold teams, but usually they're the ones that destroy me. Also, I'll show you what I do in game. Let's go quickly. Formations 4-3-1-2. Dizuba, Cheryshev switch, and that is how the team will be set out. Player instructions, getting behind, press back, line on the front two, stay forward on the cam, stay back while attacking on the center mid. Everything else is unbalanced. Let's go. Let's go, Cheryshev. That's it, beautiful. Dizuba to Ronaldinho to Cheryshev. Oh, nice heel to heel flick. You needed to finish that, but we've still got the rebound. I feel like Cheryshev really should have finished that. I'm a little disappointed he missed that. Dizuba, or Zuba, whatever his name is, has missed a decent chance as well. Maybe my finishing's just off, to be fair. I have only just woke up. I woke up, I got myself a coffee, which is right next to me, and I just started making a video. Why not? Sit, Cheryshev. Over to Tagliafico. Nice, Cheryshev. This guy's defense is disgusting. That's it, Cheryshev. Over to Dizuba. And he's going to put that away. He's not missing another chance. Get in there. Great positioning. Nice little play between the front three. That's it. Ronaldinho to Dizuba to Cheryshev. Little fake shot. Come on. Finish it. Nice little finish. He had a lot of shot power in him there. Straight from kickoff. Fair enough. Near post corner up. Zuba. You're not stopping him at the near post. He's a man mounting. That's it, Dizuba. Back to Dizuba. Smash it. Ooh. Ping that into the top corner. Nice little finish from Zuba. Oh, Dizuba with the hold-up play. Let's go, Cheryshev. He's going to finish that. I'm quite liking this front two, man. I'm quite liking this Russia front two. Zuba and Cheryshev. I don't know why. They're linking up really, really well. We've got one small, quick guy who makes runs in behind, and then we've got the big brute Zuba just holding up play and just, you know, people playing off him. It's really nice. Zuba at the near post. Can we get it? Oh my god. I can't believe that. I would be furious. If that happened to me, I'd lose my head. Look at what he came off his arm as well. He came off of his defender's arm. That is so bad, FIFA. Look at the state of that. That is horrible. Oh, Zuba. He's got the ball. Oh, he's took it past one. He has got a missile of a right foot on him. Absolute missile. The shots I've taken so far, I've gone with so much power To be fair, it's usually the case, isn't it, with tall players that have got good shot power. They usually just seem to hit the ball so much more powerful than the smaller players. I don't know why. It makes sense, I guess. You know, the bigger you are, the more power you can put behind it. Dizuba. Over to Cheryshev. Can we... Ooh! Cheryshev! What? I just hit that hoping that it'd go on target, maybe get like a nice clip out of it. Did not expect that to go flying in like that. The power he put behind that. The accuracy. I want to see this again. Just flick it over with Dizuba. And... bang! Look at that! That is fantastic! Just to let you guys know, don't ever get non-informed Bravo. That's the keeper he had, and he was pretty shocking. Apart from the first two saves he made against Zuba and Cheryshev, apart from that, he was pretty terrible. Let's get into another game. Let's go. Let's see what team this guy has for the second game. Not too bad. Nothing too special, which is exactly what we want. We want some easy games, you know? We want to stop have these players, but it's still a decent-ish Prem team, I guess. Cheryshev, over to Zuba. Zuba's going to finish this. I said it even before he shot. It was so obvious he was finishing that. He's been a monster, honestly. Apart from the first two chances that Cheryshev and Zuba both missed, apart from that, they have finished every single chance I have gave them, so I'm very confident in front of goal with both of them. Cheryshev over to Ronaldinho. Nice. Zuba back to Ronaldinho. Nice. This is good. This is good. Cheryshev over to Tagliafico. Over to Zuba. Zuba. Oh, yes. That was such a nice build-up goal. Just brilliant. Just nice little play between the front three. Played it out wide to Tagliafico. Whip it in. Beautiful. Ronaldinho to Zuba. Look at the run. Look at the pace from Zuba. Oh, I thought that went in, man. He's got one hell of a shot. Zuba. That's it. Get it over to Cheryshev. Oh, Cheryshev with the little back heel. And Zuba's going to finish this. Because he's honestly not missed a chance. Apart from the very first one I got with him. It's the only chance he's missed. But get in there. We've got a rage quit. Let's get into another game. Let's go. Let's see what team this guy has. I might just make this my final game. Just because of how many goals there's actually been in this game, in this video. Sorry. It was 9-1 the first game, 3-0 in the second game, and it depends how many goals are in this. If there's like two or more goals, then I think I'm going to make this my last game. Cheryshev, beautiful. This could be a very good counter-attack. Let's go, Cheryshev. Oh, look at the touch. That's perfect. Touch and the finish. Get in there. These two up top. Very, very nice. Got a tall guy, got a small guy. Just playing off each other. It's very good. It's working very, very well. And Cheryshev, he's got a nice little strike on him, you know. So the guy quit 1-0. I think I'm still going to make that my last game, though. Just, there's been a lot of goals, hasn't there? There really has. There's been one in this game, three in the last game, 10 in the first game. So, yeah, I think I'm going to leave it there, unfortunately. So I'm going to be honest. The reason I'm trying to, well, it seems like I'm trying to cut the video short, is because I am trying to cut the video short, purely because this morning, well, when I first started recording this video, it was quite chill, you know, it wasn't as hot. Now it's starting to heat up and I'm starting to sweat and it's just starting to get a bit unbearable. So that's why I'm trying to cut the video short. I do apologize, but it's hard enough trying to get a video done in this heat, man. Honestly, it's so warm and it just drains you. It just doesn't make you want to do a video whatsoever. But I thought I'd get one out for you guys. So I do apologize for cutting it a little short. But there's been a lot of goals, to be fair. And Zuba got 7 of those with 3 assists. Not bad at all. Do you know what? He's quite fun to use, though. He's something a little bit different. 6'5", and he's got pace, you know. Pace-wise, he's got lower acceleration than he has sprint speed. You can tell he's got that, but it's not... it doesn't break the card. Like, he still accelerates a decent amount, especially for someone who's 6'5". He still accelerates pretty decent. And when he gets going, he's an absolute steam train, honestly. He's so hard to get off the ball. Shooting-wise, 99 attacking position. That is one thing you can tell he 100% has. He makes runs in behind when you want him to, and he's just in the space, you know. Some of the goals that I scored, for example, the volley that he scored when I crossed it in with Tagliafico, that was great positioning, you know. He was in the box, he was in the right position, and when the cross came in, he seemed to move a little bit, so the cross went to him, which was perfect. So 99 attacking positioning, absolutely fine. Finishing wise, apart from the first chance he missed for me, everything else went in. I had no problems at all with his finishing, so I wouldn't worry about that. And shot power wise, oh my god, he's got an absolute ping on him. He's got an absolute missile of a right foot. Passing wise, now, to be honest, I thought it was going to be a little bit of an issue. It really wasn't. His hold up play is fine. All you need is short passing, really, when you're doing hold-up player, and that's exactly what he had. He was absolutely fine doing quick 1-2s, stuff like that. I wouldn't really try long passing because it just didn't really work, but in terms of just short 1-2s, which is all you really need on a striker, yeah, he's absolutely fine with that. Dribbling-wise now, do you know what? I thought his dribbling was going to be horrendous. I actually did. I thought it was going to be so, so bad. But it really isn't. His agility and his balance, it just doesn't feel... 59 agility and 38 balance. It just doesn't feel like that whatsoever in game. He really doesn't feel that stiff on the ball. And his first touch is brilliant. His first touch is absolutely excellent. And that 84 dribbling, obviously I wouldn't really say go on skill moves or like, you know, try and do like extravagant things with him. But, you know, in terms of his dribbling, I wouldn't worry too much about it. He's got a nice first touch as well. And physical wise, oh my, do I really need to say anything? 99 strength, someone who's 6'5". Yeah, he's as strong as a bull. He really is. Sheryshev, he got 4 goals and he got 5 assists. Wow, in 3 games. Not too bad at all. And he was another fun card to use in game. It's a pity he doesn't have 4-star skills. If he had 4-star skills, it would make him a little bit of a better card. But I don't think he necessarily needs it, but it would just make him a little bit of a better card. Pace-wise, now, I didn't really have an issue with that acceleration. I thought, you know, he might be a little bit slower to accelerate. It wasn't the case, honestly. He felt like he accelerated just as fast as what his sprint speed was, so I wouldn't really worry about that. Attacking positioning-wise, fantastic. He's got high-low work rates as well, so he's always forward. He's always making those runs, and so it's obviously just brilliant. 91 finishing. Didn't have a problem other than the first chance that he missed. Same with Juba. I just didn't have a problem after that. 98 shot power. Fantastic, honestly. He has a really nice strike on him, and it feels really powerful. Passing-wise, I don't really think you're going to have a problem. You could probably play this guy at cam. I probably would say use him... You could play him as the central cam. You could play him as the wide cam. You could play him as a striker. So I wouldn't really worry too much. You could play him in multiple positions. Hell, you could probably even play this guy at centre mid with those defensive stats. 60 defending. You could probably play him at centre mid. But passing-wise, absolutely fine. No worries. His long passing wasn't even bad either. It says 77. It felt a little bit better than that. And dribbling-wise, I thought he felt pretty smooth. His 84 agility, I was a little bit worried about because usually players that don't have like 90 agility nowadays just don't feel that great on the ball. But Cheryshev felt pretty decent. I didn't really have any problems with his dribbling. The one problem I did have, though, was his physical. It says he has 76 strength. It really doesn't feel like that. He feels pretty weak, and he gets shrugged off the ball very, very easily. So, yeah, he just didn't seem to have much fight in him. He just didn't really hold on to the ball that well. But it didn't really matter too much because I had him partnered up with Zuba, and that's what Zuba was for. You know, Cheryshev was just making runs off him, and Zuba was just holding up the play. Smash that thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. Twitter's always down below in the description. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.